At last, I have you all to myself. No more hands to shake, babies to kiss. You're all mine. You're kidding. Let's not answer it. Anyone who rings a doorbell after midnight on New Year's Eve can't be a good person.
Spencer and Esme might have forgotten their key.
Let me just call your security detail.
No, no, I refuse to live in fear. I will look.
Laura, who is it?
Tracy, it's past midnight. What's going on?
It's Luke. He's